Thanks to a dominant 6-0 victory yesterday, the Smithson Valley girls soccer team played for the Class 5A regional title this morning against McAllen High School in Brownsville. Less than 3 minutes left in regulation, Rylan Shippey with a free kick puts it on goal, and it slips out of the keeper's hands and into the back of the net. So at the death, Smithson Valley takes a lead 1-0, and they hang on to win it by that same score. They will play in the UIL State Tournament for the first time in program history next Thursday morning at Brokelbach Field in Georgetown. Over in Corpus Christi, the Burney girls had their own chance to advance the state against Davenport in the Class 4A regional final. This is another dramatic finish. With only 1 minute and 11 seconds left to play, Sophia Harper gets free in the box and buries her shot past the keeper. That's the only goal of the match. The Greyhounds are regional champions for the second straight season and will play in the Class 4A state semifinals on Wednesday.